Hi friends, today I'm going to show you that how to install Antamedia Internet Cafe. That's mean the Antamedia Cyber Cafe. So let's start. Here I am using the cafe installer version 8. I think it's a very older version, but here I don't use any of crack version, only the trial version I am using. So first of all, you have to accept this term and license agreement, then click next. Actually, Antamedia Internet Cafe provide you two type of installation. First one is the Internet Cafe server installation and of the cafe client installation. So here I am going to show you only the Internet Cafe server installation. Actually, you can control and secure your cyber cafe, gaming center, public computers and your Wi-Fi very easily with this software. You can easily create bill for your customers for the internet uses, games, apps, printing and also over the sale POS item. Too easy method. It's only for Windows 10, 8, 7 and XP, and the server edition. For the server edition, you can install it also on your Windows Server 2008. Okay, the installation is done now. So it says for the reboot. So after finishing the installation, just close it simply. And create a shortcut options of this Internet Cafe and also ADB server. Just open it my computer and open local disk C. See you. This is the main folder of the Antamedia. You can create shortcut only the DB server, ADB server and the Internet Cafe. This is the Internet Cafe shortcut. We send it to the desktop. And this is the database of the Antamedia software. Please create shortcut also it. So here is our softwares. This is the ADB server. So how to run this software? First of all, you have to run the ADB server. This was the main important part of the software. First of all, you have to run this. Double click on it. And second, double click on the Internet Cafe software. It's now loading. You can install this software server part on your central computer from which you want to control all other client computer. One more important thing is that each license includes a server and a number of client computers. You can add more clients, no problem. For that, actually I'm saying that for an example, if you have 10 computers and 5 consoles, you need a license for 15 clients. Are you got it? If you have 10 computers and 5 consoles, then you need a license for 15 clients. Okay. So here is the administrator login. Simply login. As a demo version, already some computers are connected with this software. Computer 1, computer 2, laptop and a gaming system already connected. Okay, this is the computers. Which printer and which gaming machine and which your laptop are connected with this software, with this server. Those will be shown here. You can easily control. Here is the option start and stop. You can create the bill on it. Information menu. You can reconnect, remote control, transfer the file. You can easily shut down from there. If you want to install some particular software on this system, then you can go to the setup clients. So here is the accounts option, and the default accounts that are already created, user 1, user 2 are limited, and more blah. Here is the option computer, accounts, and the POS bill for the restaurant billing, and the statistic. This is the main setup menu. From here you can set up your server, Antamedia server. You can easily create the prices as you wish, and the networks. You can add some PCs from there. Simply add the computer name, IP address, MAC address, and description, and simply add it. It's already some added the laptop, a computer, computer one, the simple to LAN computers, and over the Wi-Fi. You can also provide the Wi-Fi. You can also provide the Wi-Fi from there. Here is the hotspot version. Here is the license. Actually, it's a trial version, so that's why it shows. If you want to give a time limit of any other computer, then simply shows that. Click on it, and it asks for your time. Set time limit, only 1 minute. I want to give you just one minute to this laptop. Okay, let's start. You can see that after 1 minute, it automatically stopped this laptop to using this software and also using this internet. Okay, just see. As a small software, you don't need to install any kind of more system requirement. It easily run on Windows 10 or Windows 7 also. See that. 1 minute is done, so that's why it already stopped. So it's late, it says for the start again. Okay, if you want to create a bill, then just click on the bill. This is the 1 minute price, quantity 1, laptop season 1, and price is $0.10. You can easily print the bill from here, just pay bill. Here is the print option, internet cafe. You can easily change this option also. You can add the text, add the tax which you want to give. You can also print out from there. Okay, so please watching my video, and also please subscribe my YouTube channel for the next video. The next video will be the about the whole details about the Antamedia and the full setup of the Antamedia, how to set up Antamedia and how to install the internet cafe full with client setup, and also the server edition. Okay, thank you for watching my video.